What's up? What's happening? Dave Soto here, checking in with the WCC Digital Ground Crew. Gonzaga, the victor tonight over BYU. With me now is Robert Sacre, Gonzaga senior. Rob, this is the matchup that all the fans wanted. The two most passionate fan bases in the WCC, Gonzaga and BYU. What was it like to play in front of that kind of atmosphere here at the Orleans?
Well, I'm really surprised because you guys are great fans, and there's a BYU guy handling the camera and a Gonzaga guy doing the audio right now. So it was awesome, great environment. I know everybody wanted to see this game, and I think we brought a lot of passion. The crowd brought a lot of passion, and it was great to see that.
Rob Sacre, giving full disclosure, I am a Gonzaga senior. Tyler, my cameraman, is a BYU junior. Now, I followed you guys into the locker room. I heard you shouting to your teammates, "We got one more. We're not done yet. Let's not celebrate yet." Talk about Monday's matchup now with St. Mary's, a rivalry game too also.
I know. And, I kind of wanted San Fran to win just for the fact that I didn't want to see St. Mary's again in the finals. But, be honest, they're a great team, and now we gotta break this rivalry again and play our game and just get ready for good old St. Mary's.
All right, Rob. Thanks very much, man. Best of luck on Monday. This is Dave Soto signing out with the WCC Digital Ground Crew.